And my last shout out of the day goes to a foundation named Living Hope Ministries here in the US. They are based in Texas. They've just finished the phase one of the hospital that they promised to build in Nigeria. Yes, so ladies and gentlemen, I've talked about this foundation in the past. I think a couple of years ago, I talked about how they are planning on building a good hospital of international standard in Nigeria. The founder, that is Dr. Sonny Acho, he's a medical doctor and his wife is a nurse. The two of them have been taking medical practitioners to Nigeria to provide free medical care, free medical, including major surgeries for people since 1989. Every year in June, they would take a lot of people with them, a lot of doctors and nurses, and they would attend to between 4,000 to 7,000 people for free. And now they said that instead of coming once a year, why don't we just build a good hospital where people can be treated throughout the year with a minimal donation or even at no cost? And I'm so excited to see that this is now becoming a reality. He's originally from Eluama Isukwato in Abia State, and that is where they are building this hospital, and they are anticipating that it will serve about 350,000 people in surrounding communities. I love the fact that even all their children are involved in this project, their daughter, including their two sons, both of them NFL players.
And my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me when my trust is without borders.
Yes, so we're so proud of what this family is doing. I wish more people would do this. But not only that, I always ask myself, why don't we have people like this in government in Nigeria when we have all this mumu spending $370 million on one car?
What we're trying to do is to bring hope, because a lot of people are living in a hopeless situation in this country. Hopeless situation financially, hopeless situation emotionally, hopeless situation, period.
I always wish that people like this are the ones in government. Imagine how Nigeria will be transformed. Anyway, you guys now don't know much. Guess what? I'm just keeping it real.